Se você está pensando em comprar ou vender skins, você tem que conhecer a Dash Skins, o primeiro mercado de skins do Brasil. Aqui você pode anunciar suas skins e receber seu dinheiro de forma segura. Você também pode comprar skins com preço bem abaixo e revender no próprio site. Entre no primeiro link da descrição e confira você mesmo. Tamo junto.
And he's a little bit alone. I mean, he's got no backup out here, Fur, which I don't think is going to bother him that much. He's a pretty good player at this kind of thing. He's still going to get overrun by Mihu, so that's an issue.
And look at what the attention of KNG goes to. He has to look towards Long, and that slows him down to help out Mayer into the site, who's got two kills at a third on top. He's single-handedly held onto the bomb site. Oh, one more spin. It's absolutely beautiful for Mayer. An ace. It's magical to start the day. Another 5-on-4 for MIBR, this time against the 1 AK-47 in Legia's hands, and just 3 pistols. Deagle and 2 CZs after it. But Fur still hunting, and I don't know if he actually saw that, but it seems like he just missed the information. He's got Fallen to watch his back, but they're going to be pressured here.
Nice shot, and he's going to turn around ready for it. The rifle goes down. They can't even really pick it up, and now it's Nifty. 1 versus 4. This is such a great round so far. See if they can also keep the AWP alive, and they will be able to.
Try and neutralize that off. And again, it's going to provide a pick. No flashbang for that peek from Legia. A little bit uncoordinated. There's still 3 left in the Envy hands. And this is going to be a tough execute. 3 defenders here at the A bomb site.
Yeah, you're right. They're all here. And look at the clock as well. Sub 20 seconds as they start to make their way under the bomb site. Some pretty good smokes to try and block off that AWP. But Fur is flashed into a great kill. Fallen doesn't even need the AWP. If he can just throw one flashbang like that, he'll do everything. A great follow-up kill, leaving Nifty alone with only 5 seconds. So he's just going to try and save that AWP. That means even if they smoke off, theoretically, they could try and look over the smoke. There's a bunch of things they could do. They actually go for it way earlier than the smoke's even going up. Fallen about to be flanked. That's a great shot to take down the gear. And now the enemy AWP coming in. That's Nifty easily picking off. 10 seconds on the clock, and the bomb not going to be stopped by that grenade. Does a tiny bit of damage, but that's it. A good lead here for Envy, and they should be able to pick up this round if they could keep their cool. They got the Molotov still on Mihu. Fur just charging in behind the flashbang. He's going to get the bomb, but he can't spin quick enough. Headshot for Mayan, though. And now Nifty. AWP on the other side. Quick jump, and he's ready for it. Nice shot from Nifty.
Yeah, Mayer never knew where Nifty was in that. You could see him looking to get out of the choke points and into the site itself, and Fallen has just done that. KNG in the corner. Can they provide enough distraction for him? Fallen, meant to take the aggression, meant to take the initial contact, but KNG peeks ahead of time, and he gets a double kill for his troubles, and Fallen and Fur to clean things up. 9-3, all 5 players survive.
Wow. On Legia. We'll put him in a little bit of trouble in the round. Switching out weapons is the incoming attack, but they get the rifle out just in time, and what a great double kill from Fur. And he's just looking for more. Staying aggressive, which is kind of in his nature. Triple kill right now, and maybe should be falling back. Kallax is about to flank him. That should be a 1 fight immediately for Kallax, but Fur does a lot of damage.
I thought he was going to win that. I thought he was just going to be a damn turret.
It looked like it, didn't it? And flank is in down on the other side, so no chance here for Kallax with this little health. Fallen, KNG covering this one angle with the AWP. That's it. 12-3 in the first half in favor of Matter in terms of the flashbangs, right? Like, if they put that up, and they will, I don't think Legia's going to be, he's going to be waiting for it anyway. Let's see how many people come through the tunnel. Still 30 seconds. A bit of noise being made. Fallen going down before any engagement, and that was the bomb. So 25 seconds, and they almost have to stick around. Ryan gets dropped. That's Taco with the kill, but the flash is working. Legia will get that assist, and Kallax will just keep following up. Beautiful headshots to take down Mayan and KNG both. And with the bomb plant, this would have been a cool flank for Fur to get in, but without it, it doesn't really do much.
But you don't want to leave the door open and just try and move it back in.
Nifty, I can't believe he even got any kills in that. He was completely surprised by that. Nothing to set it up. KNG, though, still rolling into the bomb site and getting kills left and right. Mihu? Oh, I can't believe it. He failed to spray initially and Fallen decided to help him out going into it. KNG continues the rampage. A quick quad kill for him, leaving Ryan in a 1 versus 2 here. Bomb going down with 3 seconds left. That was very, very close indeed. And Ryan is going to get double teamed by Fur and Taco, and they'll win that fight.
That we're watching the stream in, because it looked like maybe he could have seen something there, but that was a lot of chaos. And that'll happen every once in a while. Fallen now takes up the position with the AWP, and if they'd overstepped the mark there, it would have been a disaster. Nice return kill from Kallax taking down KNG.
But this Molotov might actually force someone into a fight. That's going to be really awkward. Look at the timing between all of this. Like, he and me, who absolutely outplayed in that little duo there from Fur and Fallen.
I mean, Amatriarch just playing with so much confidence at the moment. Look at the aggression of Fur pushing up behind the Molotovs. He wants to prevent them from even getting in a position for the retake. And this is going to be so difficult to clear out. It's going to have to be Kallax. They might be able to double peek it, but Fur's going to take the peek ahead of time. And he's just sealed the map. It'll be 16-6. That's a confident, dominant victory for MIBR. That is a confident style of play that we have not seen them bring out for some time, and I loved every bit of it.
So, I think there could be something about that. But there's almost, I mean, there's no reason almost not to do it, because at the A-bomb side, even if you have one player there, he's still probably going to be able to get some shots off with the USP, and that could be enough, right?
Oh dear. We'll see again. Tricky position for Taco, especially if Fallen can grab a kill or some damage. That's the first. Oh, this is beautiful for MIBR. Taco's still alive, and Fallen doesn't need to fight anymore. His teammates are here, and MIBR slaughtered this attack so far. But Mihu has the bomb, and still with a chance. A minute and 10 seconds to play with.
Out right into the range of that Deagle, and KNG will take him down, man. That was... I mean, they got in a lot of trouble here, and there's only 20 seconds left anyway. Bit of an early fight there for Fallen. I think he just put out a couple of shots as a bit of a precaution, but they're running out of time here. Ryan maybe could shoot KNG in the back, but not before Nifty goes down. That's the round pretty much done. You're 8 seconds, and Ryan, you know, 1v4, just needs to find a way to either run or die right now, and he's going to make a run for it. That is... at the moment. I kind of want to see if they can keep the style up.
Oh, no! Oh, he stopped short. Nifty was looking for a peek along the wall. That was a crouch peek earlier than he expected.
He stopped short. Did he knock out the bottom of that tower before he took down the top? That is dirty.
He did everything right. You stop short, and you hit the bottom one first.
You both hate and love to see that. I have mixed feelings about that kind of a play.
It's the Tower of Power, baby.
That's exactly what it was.
Shout out Frank Zappa.
Oh, man. They were... Oh, man. I can't believe they're lying right on top of each other as well. Ferretti, and they'll win that fight easily. That's going to be a ridiculous replay, isn't it? It happened so quick.
Fur's got to know, certainly, and he's going to get the kill anyways. So two kills from MIBR ready to contain this control to just underneath the window, even in the window room. They're fine with that for the moment. It's all down to KNG and looking both ways. And Kallax is going to be in some trouble, but he turns. KNG sees it first.
I think he might have spotted him already, but they get the kill on the other side on Taco. So now they're just going to try and see if they can beat him to the punch here. Nice headshot, and that's the bomb drop as they try and get into the site. Swinging wide, and they almost had him. That might have been a kill for Legia, but great bodyguarding going on there for Fallen, saving his teammate. Not the second time, though, but it still leaves Ryan alone, and he's not even going to make it down. Trying to shoot through the top of the box, but not connecting with Mayon, and mid-air headshot as Kallax trying to jump onto the site. And now again, MIBR, I know they're feeling really good, but they can slow it down if they want to. Mayon with a second kill, and Fallen pushing through the smoke. A little bit of aggression once again, up on top and almost connecting with that one. The angle not quite working out, but Fur will be on the other angle, and no bomb plan yet as Legia gets denied.
And Nifty didn't gain anything towards that B bomb, so I didn't find a peek as the players rotated out, so now he's here, the last one left. First kill is his, but he's locked in. Fallen's got the off on his position, and you can't shoulder peek
him. KNG trying to see if he could get the timing snuck in. Good kill for Fallen. Back out in the open. Oh, I can't believe he hit that shot on Legia. No time at all. And Mayon will take down Ryan. Another kill comes through. And Nifty alone in a 1v2 with 20 seconds left.
He's got the bomb. He can bail out. He can bail out to the B bomb site. But Fallen's watching for this now, too. Fallen might have just put his stamp on this round straight to the face.
This is old school MIBR.
They used to love flexing like this with mass op strategies just for no good reason. Nifty, 1v5. He's got two, but where? Oh, he's going to do it. He's got a one-on-one.
Yeah, and this time it's not an AWP. Three of them are peeking him. Taco's got all the health in the world, but he's only got two kills.
He hasn't had to do anything this whole game. This is his time to shine.
Yeah, he's finally been called on. He's the ringer. Oh, the turnaround Nifty. That's a nice... it's great with the flanks and all, but you don't have a lot of time right now. You need to make this move right here. I don't know if there's a kit on the ground somewhere, but they don't have any smokes picked up either. So this is going to be very rough, and it just became impossible more or less here. Mihu, long range fight, but he's going to run out of bullets, and that will be another round for MIBR. Wow, this what a rough day for Envy. I'm sure they were expecting things to turn out differently. Fallen getting a kill first, spotting it out. Certainly going to be calling it in. Nifty, the last one left, and he's going to be going down 16-3 as MIBR will not just win, but just, you know, utterly destroy Envy.
They did their best. That's what we can say about them.
Unfortunately, yeah. It's the old Neo insult.
They tried.